Welcome to More Than Just Books, and today we are going to look at one Montessori presentation which will teach the child or introduce the child to letters of the alphabet. Before starting any presentation, start with a prayer. Gurur Brahma, Gurur Vishnu, Gurur Devo Maheshwara, Gurur Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha. तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। कराग्रे वसते लक्ष्मी, करमध्ये सरस्वती, करमूले तु गोविंदम्, प्रभाते करदर्शनम्। रब योर हैंड्स ऑन योर फेस, थैंक यू गॉड। इनवाइट योर चाइल्ड टू द प्रेजेंटेशन। Always introduce the letters in this order. Captain, this forms one group. Bogmus, B-O-G-M-U-S, this forms another group. V-K-J-Z, this forms another group. Her, F-L-D, that forms another group. So always introduce the letters in these groups because these are the letters with different sounds. Start with four or three letters at a time. Trace the letter. C. C. A. A. P. P. Then offer your child the letters and ask the child to trace the letters with two fingers. Once the child has finished tracing, ask the child the three-part name lesson. Can you please show me where is C? The child shows you the letter. Can you please show me where is A? Can you please show me where is letter P? Once the child has showed you the letter, repeat the second part of the name lesson again. Just interchange the order and ask the child again. Can you please show me where is C? Can you please show me where is P? Can you please show me where is A? Now, the last part of the name lesson, the third part, ask the child, what is this? The child says C. What is this? The child says P. What is this? The child says A. This is the three-part name lesson and thus the confirmation that the child has understood the letters. Thank you.